So far, we've looked at the basics of working with spreadsheets, but in this chapter, we're going to go into a little more detail and show you how to use formulas, pivot tables, Boolean logic, and a very useful VLOOKUP function. I know this probably sounds very complicated, but it really isn't, so don't be afraid. We're going to show you some of those more advanced functions with step-by-step exercises so you can follow.